My Q-ka topic is describe a person who has apologized to you. You should say who apologized to you, when he or she apologized to you, why they apologized. Knowingly or unknowingly, we all do some wrong things in life for which we feel sorry to others. Sometimes we hurt other person or someone else hurts our feelings. I always accept my mistake and apologize to other. I do not feel shame in apology if I'm guilty. Here I would like to talk about my friend Sandy, who apologized to me for damaging my favorite dress. Sandy is my very good friend. Last month she borrowed my favorite dress, which is a blue gown. She had to attend a party and she wanted to wear my gown, as she had no time to buy a dress for that occasion. She knew very well that I was very possessive about my gown. It was the last gift given by my grandmother. I had so many emotions attached to that gown. I do not generally share my clothes with others, but as Sandy is my good friend, so I lent her my gown for one day. I told her strictly that this gown is very special for me. She promised me to return it in the same condition after getting it dry cleaned. But sadly, when she returned it, I was shocked that it was torn. I was in tears as it was the last gift by my granny and I wanted to keep it with me as her memory. I scolded her and was very angry. But when she told me the reason, I controlled my emotions. She apologized to me that she fell from the stairs in the party and the gown was torn. It was not her fault. She assured me that she would get it done in such a way that I could wear it later. I was very sad, but I forgave her as she was genuinely apologizing. After 2 days, she came and returned my dress after getting it donned and dry cleaned. She apologized again with a box of chocolate. I told her to be careful in future. I forgave her again. We are still very good friends. So this was the situation when somebody apologized to me. Thank you.